Captain's log, stardate 47169.2. Security Minister Satok has taken Talera into custody and begun a search for the rest of the isolationists.
Once we realized that you were no longer on the mercenary ship, we scanned the surface for your neural implant. We tracked the signal into the caverns.
What will become of the resonator, sir?
Satok has assured me that all three pieces will be destroyed.
It is unfortunate it cannot be studied. The resonator is a key artifact from a remarkable period of history.
Oh, normally I would be the first one to agree. But perhaps some things are best left in the past.
What's going to happen to the mercenaries?
Oh, they will be detained by the Vulcan authorities for the moment. But they're also facing charges from the Klingons, the Cardassians, the Ferengi, and at least seven other worlds. I don't think we'll be hearing from them for a while.
Number one, will you set a course for Starbase 227? I'll join you on the bridge shortly.
Wait a minute. You've been declared dead. You can't give orders around here.
If we are to adhere to the exact letter of Starfleet regulations, then technically, sir, you have been declared a renegade. In fact, I believe you are facing 12 counts of court-martial offenses. You cannot give orders either, sir.
That's quite right. And as I'm supposed to be dead, I'll go and get some sleep. And, Mr. Data, I suggest that you escort Commander Riker to the brig.
Aye, sir. This way, sir.
Data, he was joking. You know that, right? Data?